Today's most DC thing comes to us from the Rockville City Police Department, who posted this picture. Yep, this was on Facebook and Twitter of a vehicle that crashed through a fence and onto the metro tracks when the driver attempted to park and hit the gas instead of the brake. The department posted an update later in the day showing the car being removed from the track by a giant crane, saying that Metro may run on a single track for a while as they repair that fence. If you were taking the train and you were late, you now have an excuse. Blame it on the driver who couldn't remember which pedal was the gas and which one was the brake.
It does happen.
All you need to do is show your boss or your friends this picture or this clip, and they will forgive you, hopefully. Fingers crossed. This is the most DC thing because some drivers around here get a bad rap, and these pictures and are evidence of that. It takes a heavy foot to do this with your vehicle. This driver thought that she was, you know, hitting the brake as hard as possible, only to realize that 2020 had one last act of chaos left with her name on it. Thankfully, no one was hurt. That is the good news. Just damage to that car and the fence. But again, those things can be fixed. If you see a most DC thing, hit us up on social media. Don't forget to use that hashtag GetUpDC.